I would like to sum up my trip to Kota Kinabalu in Borneo. I've been here a bit over 2 weeks now. Traveled from Norway, and I will travel back to Norway tomorrow. I went to Borneo and Kota Kinabalu to get the best possible fruit. I've been several times to Thailand and Malaysia previously, but I wanted even better. And Kota Kinabalu did meet my expectations. It was a great abundance of jackfruit here, which is one of the most important fruits for me. So it was just easy to buy a lot of jackfruit, and sometimes the jackfruit was not the best, and then I just gave it away or trashed it and bought maybe some better, because it was quite cheap with many fruits here. And maybe the most surprisingly good fruit was the egg fruit, that is very cheap here. And I've noticed that the egg fruits that are kind of on the yellow side inside, you see inside here, the ones that are yellow are typically a bit sweeter, I think, than the orange ones. But the orange ones are also okay. So, and I've also been almost giving away this fruit, about maybe 5 ringgits for three of them. So that's been a nice fruit to eat instead of eating durian every day, because that's just constipating. So it's quite expensive, I think, to travel to Borneo in December. It's very popular, I guess, to travel at Christmas time. But I think it was worth the money. And next time, I think I will travel to Kuching, because it was a little bit too much traffic for me here. Generally, you would need to take the bus if you live outside of the city center. And it's not too many good hotel possibilities, I would say, to a reasonable price. So if you live in the city center, it would maybe be a lot of traffic noise and stuff like that. So it's not ideal for a place. It's not an ideal place if you like to walk a lot, which I do. So I hope it's better in Kuching, that I can just walk 5 kilometers to one market and just walk 5 kilometers to another market and then walk home. Yes, so I will for sure come back to Kota Kinabalu, but not with the first, because of the traffic. But I think Borneo seems to be a great place to get the best fruit you can get on this planet.